Hello guys, this video is about how to use Huawei backup and restore with HiSuite. First, you need to download HiSuite in your Windows. Before starting the video, I have a request for you. Please subscribe to my channel and also like the video. It's free guys, you don't need to pay anything for this. Okay, move to the topic. Open your browser and search in Google HiSuite. And open the first website, which is official website of Huawei. Okay, at this page choose your operating system Windows or Mac and press the download button. Now go to your mobile and open the settings. In the settings search HDB option. After that, choose this option Allow HiSuite to use HDB and turn this option on. Connect your mobile with your PC through USB cable and set it as file transfer. After that, run the HiSuite in your PC. Here it says that device is not connected. Simply click on the USB button and it will require a code. Now just go to your phone and search in apps HiSuite. It will automatically installed when you turn on HDB on your phone. Okay, run it and you got a code. Put this code in the PC HiSuite and you will be connected. Here I am gonna make a backup of all these applications with their data. Also all the videos, pictures and documents available in my mobile. Let's go to the PC now, enter the code and you will be connected. Now press the backup button and select the items which you wanna add in the backup file. After that, press the backup button and set a password for your backup file. It is very secure. Without this password, no one can access your data. Okay, it will be started. It might take some time. Also, you got some errors for make some files backup. Those files are corrupted. Remain in your mobile HiSuite. Give the error for those corrupted files. Just ignore them. After completely make 100% backup of your mobile data, go to your mobile and reset it. Not your Google IDs, it cannot be backed up. Okay, after completely reset your mobile, repeat the same procedure, open settings and turn on HDB option. And then connect mobile with your PC through USB and press USB button in the PC HiSuite. After that, put the code you got in the mobile HiSuite and connect again. Now press restore button and choose your backup file which you wanna restore. It will ask for your password, put the password of your backup file. After that, select the data which you want to restore. You can choose it manually and press restore button. It will take some time. After completing the restore, your data will automatically appear in your mobile. And restore will be started. Hope you like the video. Also, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.